This time we'll pick up the brush named as the Eastern Wind Breezing Over 10,000 Miles. We'll use this smaller scale of brush to depict some rocks on Chinese painting. So we have to follow the outline first in order to render shape of the particular old rocks like this. So it is all about lines rather than patches of ink. So you need to have some fine lines rendered with this particular strong brush. So of course, sometimes like the gray brush we have shown before, we can also use this for some tiny inscriptions. For example, if you put the captions near the pictures I have just painted, you can use some darkening and then also adjust the brush and close up all the brush hair near the fringe of the ink container. Then you can like put it like. So it is a double use. You can paint and also you can write calligraphy. So this one says the mountain and rock, wrinkling and rubbing.